The showdown between the Police Commissioner and the CMC is over for now. Bob Atkinson will stand down in 2012, a year earlier than planned. Instead of a new contract, the Commissioner's old one's been extended, a decision announced as the judge ruled on the way police handled the Palm Island affair.
The Commissioner had to miss an Awards for Excellence ceremony this morning because it was discipline he was forced to deal with. The Supreme Court has ruled Bob Atkinson can't personally discipline two officers over the Palm Island death in custody investigation because of perceived bias.
Quite clearly that the Commissioner could never deal with this because he was threatened with his own job.
The disciplining of officers Ray Kitching and Darren Robinson will now be delegated to another officer. CMC Chair Martin Moynihan is disappointed and surprised by the court ruling.
Oh, I hadn't thought that my words were quite as powerful as apparently the judge concluded they were.
But he says aside from discipline, there were still serious flaws in the investigation for the Commissioner to address.
And in an astonishing piece of timing, the Police Minister this afternoon announced to Parliament that Bob Atkinson's contract would be extended for another 2 years.
That's a year less than the government wanted. But can he still work with the CMC?
It's, as I say, it's business as usual.
The opposition says one or both should go.
Does the Premier finally accept that there's a crisis of public confidence in the ability of the heads of these two very important pillars of government to work together?
The Premier says it's time to look ahead.
I want to see this matter resolved. I want to see it resolved fairly for the officers concerned, but I do want it to be a very rigorous disciplinary process.
The Commissioner released a statement saying he will fulfil his obligations within a 48-hour time frame. Max Futcher, 10 News.